fires along Route south of Yellow Banks Road. The fires are spread along the side of the road along 148. And as you can see from this video from Shawn Teel, the smoke is causing difficulty for drivers along Route 148. Multiple departments were called out to help. Route 148 is currently blocked north of Heron, so firefighters can fight those blazes. As you can see, there's just small little fires along the side of Route 148 there. Please use another route as those fires are extinguished.